Good afternoon, I'm Guy Atchley. We'll get you back to One Life to Live in just a minute, but we have breaking news from Phoenix that could be felt across the nation.
The bill I'm about to sign into law represents another tool for our state to use as we work to solve a crisis.
The law gives police broad powers to question people's immigration status.
Requiring police officers to demand the paperwork of anyone who looks like they might be an illegal immigrant.
I think that there are people in Arizona that assume they know what an illegal immigrant looks like.
I mean, you're not looking for a blonde-haired, blue-eyed Swede.
I will now sign Senate Bill 107.
Protests have been growing bigger and louder all week.
It doesn't matter whether you're a citizen or not. You are being criminalized based on the color of your skin.
Get out of my country!
USA! USA! Go home!
We must acknowledge the truth. People across America are watching Arizona.
By the time I get to Arizona. By the time I get to Arizona.
The Soundstrike is a coalition of artists that came together in the aftermath of the passage of SB 1070 with organizations within Arizona who had called for an international boycott. And we see ourselves as part of the extension of that movement.
To Arizona.
The response from artists was immediate. Everyone from MIA to Conor Oberst, Kanye West, to Maroon 5, Los Tigres del Norte, Café Tacuba, Calle 13, internationally recognized artists who saw this as a kind of pivotal point in the struggle for human rights and civil rights, and who come from migrant labor communities, whose friends and family are directly affected by laws like SB 1070, and who felt personally insulted and had their dignity challenged by this law, a law that had attempted to codify racial profiling within the state of Arizona. And these group of artists got together to refuse their economic services to the state of Arizona so long as the law was on the books.